I want to show you how I got a sea jelly from a flounder fish pond. Did you see what happened? I looked at a sea jelly, and the pond that gave me the sea jelly was the flounder pond. If you want to get a sea jelly from your fish pond, then you can have flounders in it, and they might give you your very own sea jelly. But don't be jelly of my sea jelly. Just get your own sea jelly and no one is jelly.